What is it like to be the last black president?
Seriously? What's it like for this to be the last time you ever talk to a president?
I am the white